Now, after 34 days and 13,000 kilometers traveled, aircraft taking part in the vintage air rally have finally touched down in Cape Town. The race from Crete to the southern tip of Africa was not without drama after participants were briefly detained in Ethiopia by authorities over a mix-up in flight clearance. The vintage planes did survive the journey down through some harsh climatic conditions in Africa, and pilots were more than relieved to make it across the finishing line safely.